nautical miles, 10th of the waters. Waters from Englewood to Tarpon Springs, Florida, about 20 to 60 nautical miles, until 8:15 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time. At 7:15 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time, strong thunderstorms were located along a line extending from near Courtney Campbell Causeway to 41 nautical miles west of Lake Monkey, moving east at 20 knots. Hazard, wind gusts 34 knots or greater. Source, radar. Impact, expect wind gusts in excess of 34 knots, suddenly high waves, frequent lightning, and heavy downpours. Make sure all on board are wearing life jackets. Locations impacted include D5 Reef, Clearwater Beach, Old Tampa Bay, Howard Franklin Bridge, Madeira Beach Reef, Cockroach Bay, Treasure Island Reef, Anna Maria Island, Pasagril Channel, St. Pete Beach Reef, Southwest Channel, Port Manatee Reef, Tampa Bay, Manatee 1 Mile Reef, Hillsborough Bay, D3 Reef, Johns Pass, Manatee 3 Mile North Reef, Manatee 7 Mile South Reef, and Gandy Bridge.
Risk in effect from 8 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time this morning through this evening. The National Weather Service.